between Avery and Chelios, and Chelios kind of took his stick and shook it at Avery, and now a penalty coming up. Avery got checked along the boards, and a penalty.
It's against Shanahan, it looks like, and now Tim Gleason jumps in. So this may be neutralized. The young King defenseman going at it with Shanahan. Gleason may get the instigator right here, and Shanahan, you can see, can really throw the punches too. Now both guys down to their knees, and are they going to make their way back up? No. The initial call was going to go against Shanahan, I believe, for a high stick. When Avery tried to hit Shanahan, I do expect an instigating call against Gleason. We'll sort it out. Here's the hit. Oh, it's the elbow. Two on wings. We are back, and right now there's only one penalty up on the board, and that's against Brendan Shanahan. The initial call against Shanahan was roughing. You saw him get his elbow up, and you can see now the ramifications of that fight with Tim Gleason. Gleason gets 5 minutes for fighting. Shanahan gets 5 minutes for fighting. So I think that's an interesting call. It appeared to me that Gleason came out of nowhere to challenge Shanahan. And there's Tim Gleason. He's in the box. He's holding his hand. There's no doubt he made contact with Shanahan right in the kisser. I think Shanahan, something, he's bleeding through his nose, just over his eye.